It's always the tense thing of edamame. It's kind of a real horrific before and after. A beautiful bowl of edamame, and then they're just the ragged, tatty, empty pods. And you're like, and have you ever been experienced when someone's gone in for the...
Someone has
experienced that.
I have, and I've actually, I've even like got as far as like having a used one in my mouth, and I'm so sad.
Oh no!
It's disgusting.
So disgusting. So delicious though.